In 7A boys play, the Dothan Wolves are Final Four bound for the first time in school history. The Wolves took down the Baker Hornets 72-51 to advance. Troy basketball signee Thomas Dowd had 26 points, 21 rebounds, 6 assists, 2 blocks, and a steal. The Dothan standout was named the boys 7A South Regional MVP. Dothan competes in its first ever state semifinal on Thursday, March 2nd at 10:30 in the morning. The Wolves will face the Hoover Buccaneers in the Final Four.